Hi guys, so today we're going to be draping. As usual, I'm going to be working with my pins, my scissors, and these two fabrics. And this time around, instead of working on a mannequin, I'm using an actual human being. Okay guys, so it's been a while I draped, and I thought, what can I do differently this time around? So instead of using a mannequin, I decided to use an actual human being, and I had to work with needle and thread because she's not